They also say that no one can ever be pure, that everyone is doomed to be a sinner.
That is Atmavat Mannate Jagat. That is the conditioned soul's qualification, that he is a fool, he thinks other fools. So that is nature. Everyone thinks others like himself. If he's a fool, he thinks all are. So these things are no argument. Nobody has seen God. How do you take these statistics? Can you say like that, any statistics that nobody has? Maybe you have not seen him or has seen God. That is quite possible because you have not scrutinizedly studied all the men of the world.
Yes.
Then how you can say nobody has seen? You have not seen the man who has seen him.
So the man...
He will not admit his fault. He will accuse others. Nobody has seen God. Why? You may not have seen, but why you say nobody has... You have not seen that person who has seen God. Therefore you say like that.